Olivia. I am on the Business and Retail Management programme at Surrey Uni. I am currently on the Business Placement year at Marks & Spencer's. A team brief happens every morning. It's usually conducted by the store manager or the deputy store manager. Other than that, it'll be the duty manager from that morning. There'll often be lots of question and answer sessions, which will involve some prizes just to get the guys involved. I've had the opportunity to do a couple myself, which has been fantastic. After I've attended the team brief and the staffing huddle, I will get all my guys together that I manage and just give them a little bit of an overview of the priorities for that day and make sure they're really engaged.
I think the hardest thing for anybody embarking upon their career in management, the absolute hardest thing is to get the people on board and get the people working with you and for you. And Olivia's personable skills have been absolutely fantastic. So from day one, she's really had the Salesforce teams bought into working with her. And I think the experience that has generated within herself then has given her even more confidence to challenge and take on the role of some of the more tricky situations that I'm sure you can imagine happen quite often in terms of managing people.
A great benefit for me with regards to business development has been it being able to take all the theory that I've learnt from my first and second year into real life examples now into business. So being able to work in such a large business such as M&S and see all the different models and different frameworks that we've learned over the first 2 years in practice. Having been on foods for a couple of months, I was given an amazing opportunity of running the food hall while my commercial manager was away for 10 days. So up to that point, I'd been very much sort of sheltered by my commercial managers during the programme. And for this experience, I got to be fully exposed to the running of the business. And the section was very much my accountability and my responsibility, so it was really, really great to be able to do that. It was an amazing opportunity, as I said, but there was obviously the highs and the lows, and there was a lot of bits I really wanted to work on again coming out of it. So I then took up the opportunity to look after menswear for 2 weeks when the menswear commercial manager was on holiday. And I got to really work on the bits that I'd felt had not gone so well, so such as holding my section managers more accountable for their areas, and that's gone really, really well. And coming out of those 2 weeks, I've been really, really pleased with how I've done.
Olivia's fitted into the role fantastically well. In fact, in my 18 years of working for Marks & Spencer, Olivia's actually one of the best graduates I've ever worked with.
With regards to the role, it's allowed me to be a better leader. I've been given a massive amount of opportunity here to lead teams and set direction through lots of through the night moves and, just various bits in a day-to-day role, that it means I've learned to be a good leader. Decision making, before when I started, I just led by whoever was in charge. I would never really try and make a decision by myself, and now I don't really have a choice, and I thrive on that now. Personally, the placement year has given me loads and loads of benefits. One of them is that I'm now really, really focused on my career. I've always been quite a focused individual, but now having had the experience over the year, I can see real life examples of what I want to do and how I can do it and when I plan on getting there by. I would 100% recommend the placement year. For me, it's just made me a so much more focused and mature individual, and I believe that can do the same for everyone that goes on the year. It's just given me that competitive edge over any other graduates that are coming out of university that haven't done the year. It's really, really valuable.
After Olivia's year's placement with Marks & Spencer, there are usually a number of different opportunities and routes that we would offer a successful placement programme individual. And after having such a successful year, I would hope all these options will be open to Olivia.